reached the point of savagery. And there's not a doctor or EMT in